Welcome. Today, we'll be talking about how to sort by date in Excel. We'll go through a quick and convenient way how to sort dates in a table, starting with the oldest or the latest one. Well, here we go. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To sort by date in Excel, first we need to make sure that the column containing the dates has been formatted as date. Then we select the whole area which we want to sort, header including. Once we've selected the area, we go to the Data tab and click on Sort. A pop-up window appears where we can set necessary details. Since we've included the header, we'll keep the option My Data has headers selected. With this, we'll make sure that the names of the column headers from the table will be displayed in the Sort By drop-down list. Here we want to sort by date of birth, so we'll select this option and move on to the next step. Now, in the section Order, we can choose which way we want to sort the dates, oldest to newest or newest to oldest. Let's click on Oldest to Newest and confirm with OK. As you can see, all the dates have now been sorted, starting with the oldest one, just as we wanted. If you need to sort the dates the other way round, you can follow the same procedure. Just select the option Newest to Oldest in the last step. To have a closer look at other possibilities to sort in Excel, check out more video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. The link to the series How to Sort in Excel is included in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.